O sea, en verdad. तकलीफ तो नहीं हुई, तो परेशानी तो नहीं है, ये जो है ये लिवर है, बिकॉज राइट साइड पे है तो ये लिवर है, ये प्लूरल स्पेस है, दिस इज ऑल ब्लैक इज द फ्लूइड एंड दिस इज द कोआगुलम एंड दिस इज द सेप्टा फ्लोटिंग इन द फ्लूइड एंड देयर आर मल्टीपल सेप्टे इन इट, यू कैन सी ए सेप्टम हियर. And these septae here, they signify that this pleural effusion is exudative in nature. And seeing the Indian epidemic and the Indian scenario, it is most likely to be tubercular in nature. You can see the heart beating on the other side. This is, and we have tapped the pleural effusion right now. We are going to send it for the histopathology and biochemistry and the ADA levels. And it is going to decide whether it is exudative or it is transudative. In case it is exudative, we are likely to start the patient on ADT because it is very difficult to find out the tubercular bacilli in the pleural fluid, and the gene expert is also not very contributory in patients with pleural effusion, so we do not advise these tests in these patients, and we go on the basis of exudative or transudative and the clinical picture, and most of the times the clinical picture and the exudative effusion as judged by the biochemistry and the cytopathological examination helps in the diagnosis. Thank you.